Hey, what's up folks? John here from BLIS, and today I'll be talking about how to set up OTC trading for IQ option using the MT2 trading bot. So the first thing you want to do is open your MT4 and go to File, Open Offline, then select the time frame for the OTC pair that's available on IQ option. So you're going to want to make sure you select one of the pairs that's available. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pairs that offer the turbo trades and the 5-minute trades. Then there's two other pairs that just offer longer term. So if you're like me and you like short-term trading, you'll just focus on the 6 here. So what you're going to do is go to, once again, File, Open Offline, select the pair that's available and the time frame that you want to use, click Open. If you have a template, you can load that by right clicking on the chart and selecting Template. See it like so. And once you have your pairs loaded, you can go to File, Profiles, Save As, give it a name, OTC, Profile, whatever name you want, click OK. So after you get your pairs loaded, then you can go ahead and go to File, Open Data Folder, MQL4, Indicators, and then go to the Downloads folder, select the MT2 Trading folder, open it up and select MetaTrader, MT4, or MT5 if you're using MT5, MQL4, Indicators, and load the OTC EX4 file, paste it in, and you should already have the libraries. You should also load the libraries file as necessary. So you go to the libraries folder and put it in if you need to. So once that's all set and you got your indicators loaded, you can go ahead and do Control N, right click on indicators, refresh, then select the MT2 Trading OTC, IQ OTC, load it, click OK. And you'll see it's there. So you just need to load it on one chart, and then you'll see the chart start to, the price should move. I seem to have trouble with AutoCAD for some reason, but the other pairs seem to work fine. Hopefully AutoCAD works on your end. And as you can see, it works. All these OTC signals coming in. And then the other thing is you need to allow OTC trading on the bot. So check that. Get your minimum payout. That's not as much of a problem with OTC. This has good payouts, just in case. And you'll want to do one open trade limit suggested to check both of these boxes and put one. And as you can see, it runs smooth. You can see that the price is moving. And it's giving arrows. Just had a signal here. A special profile for OTC that you can subscribe to signals for. OTC Auto Large. And I also have XL or XXL. Just got another signal coming in. A TT special indicator for the social trading. All right, so thanks for watching and enjoy.